Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to be reacting to Billie Eilish's new song, My Future. I'm super excited about this one. I love Billie Eilish, and so I'm excited to see what she's got for us now. Let's go ahead and get started.
I can't seem to focus, and you don't seem to notice I'm not here. I'm just a mirror. You check your complexion to find your reflections all alone.
So right off the bat, this seems like it's gonna be a song more about like herself, like her inner self. She's like trying to see like her reflection and everything. So I'm interested to see where this goes, because you know, the song is called My Future. So I'm like, I think we're gonna do a lot of like reflecting in this song, which is kind of evident by the fact that she already talked about her reflection in the water and everything like that. Also, I just have to say, this animation is amazing. I love the animation of Billie. Like, it's like adorable, but also like fierce in a way. And I'm here for it. This animation is great already, right off the bat.
Can't you hear me? I'm not coming. Do you understand? I've changed my plans, 'cause I'm in love with my future. Can't wait to meet her.
I really like those lyrics, like, I'm in love with my future, can't wait to meet her. Like, girl, same. Same. So it seems pretty evident that she's going through like this time in her life where she wants to like really get to understand who she is as a person. And I like feel that 100%, because I feel like everybody goes through a time when they're just like, okay, like this is me in the past, this is me in the present, but this is like who I want to be in the future. And I feel like the song like really represents that. So I like it. I was not ready for that. I don't know why. I think just because like a lot of Billie's songs are like very like chill and like slow. So I wasn't really like prepared for there to be like a point where it just like picked up like crazy like that. So I'm really liking this.
No, I'm supposed to be unhappy without someone.
I like that, like, this song has like a really nice groove to it, and it's kind of like, I don't feel like I've really felt like a kind of like a groove beat with any of Billie's songs. Like, yes, some of them are dancey and some of them are really chill, but they weren't like a guitar type groove. I'm gonna have to go back and listen to all of her songs again, but I'm pretty sure none of them do that. So I do like this. It's a little bit different for her. And I also like how the animation is just like showing like the growth of like the trees and the vines and everything. And it's just like symbolic of like her kind of like growing up. Or at least that's how I'm picturing it, but like we'll see how this continues on. I think that's the end of it. There's still a couple seconds left, so I'm like wondering if something's gonna pop up at the end here. Okay, no, it's just black. Okay, we're good. It's just a black screen. I like that. I almost wish it was longer though. I feel like it was so short. But I do like that, and I especially like how she ended it, just like saying like I'll see her in a couple years. Like she knows that this growth is gonna like take time, so I'm really appreciating this song right now. I definitely want to like listen back to it more, because I feel like songs for me, like even if I like it in the beginning or I'm like kind of iffy on it in the beginning, like songs for me definitely grow like on me a lot. So yeah, I'm really happy for her. The song is good. I like it. I'm gonna go check out the lyrics actually, just to see if I missed anything. Can't type. And I didn't write the word lyrics at the end, which would also be important. Okay. So I can't seem to focus and you don't seem to notice. I'm not here, I'm just a mirror. You check your complexion to find your reflections all alone. I had to go, can't you hear me? I'm not coming home, don't you understand? I've changed my plans. So it seems to me that like, she had like an idea of what she wanted to do, and she's kind of like changing that, altering it. I don't know if that's like what she's meaning to say here, because it's definitely like, you know, self-reflecting on like what she's done in the past, who she's been in the past, and trying to like figure out who she wants to be in the future. But I mean, overall, it's like a super positive song. Like, I'm in love with my future, can't wait to meet her. I love that line. Like, I really do. Overall, I really enjoyed the song. I think it's really nice for her to like put out something that's like super positive like this. Just like, it's just a song about growing up, and I love that, you know? Because she is still really young to be in like this industry. I know there's a ton of other people that are younger in this industry and everything, but I just appreciate that she recognizes like her own growth and where she is now and where she's gonna be in the future, and I'm excited for her. So let me know what you guys thought about the song, about the video, about Billie Eilish in general, down in the comment section below. And if you enjoyed this video, go ahead and give it a like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys for staying tuned with me today. Thank you for peeking into my universe, and I will see you guys next time.